Water saves lives, but could it give you cancer? And no, I'm not talking about dirty water. I'm talking about tap water that we drink every day. See, the tap water comes purified from a source, and it is then supplied to us through a series of distribution pipes and plumbing. Now, somewhere along that route, there could be an old pipe made out of lead, and that is particularly the case if you're living in an old house. Toxic lead leaches directly into your drinking water and enters your body. An average child's body absorbs about 4 to 5 times more lead than an average adult. This is not without consequence. Children become more aggressive, and they tend to suffer from neurological disorders and lower IQ. In 2015, lead poisoning alone has caused over 500,000 deaths in the United States. So how do we know if we're drinking lead? We cannot see it, smell it, or even taste it. That's what my master's thesis is about, sensors. My name is Taufique, and I have developed an electrochemical sensor that can detect lead in your drinking water. Electrochemical sensors are powerful analytical tools, and they use the application of an electrical signal to quantify a chemical reaction. These are very similar to the sensors that you can buy off the pharmacy and use it for measuring your blood sugar. So why don't we have a lead sensor out there in the market just yet? That's because until now, these sensors were made out of expensive materials like gold, platinum, or even diamond. I do my fabrication of the sensor in a different way. I take a plain sheet of inexpensive copper and I bond it to a flexible plastic. This gives me the mechanical flexibility to pattern and develop the sensors using a laser printer. The fabrication process is at least 10 times cheaper and faster than conventional techniques. So what about the performance? I want you to imagine a tiny lead particle the size of a sand grain, and I want you to dissolve it in just 1 liter of water. That would give you a lead concentration of 1 parts per billion. And my sensor could detect that in less than 30 seconds. That's like finding a needle in a haystack so fast. So where to from here? I want to bring the sensor to the market in the next 2 years. So the next time someone comes up to you and asks you, hey, have you been drinking lead? You know what to say. I lost one of my aunts to cancer. I don't know if it was lead, but I do know that no one has to die from drinking water. Thank you.